This week, the government announced their so-called anti-social behaviour policy. And look, I'll give him some credit. The Deputy Prime Minister knows firsthand the misery caused by thugs and their intimidating behaviour. Lurking with menace, exploding in fits of rage, creating a culture of fear, and maybe even, I don't know, throwing things. So can I ask him? Under his new antisocial behaviour, does he think more bullies will be brought to justice?
I can reassure the House I've never called anyone scum.